Do you want to see your wealth compounded at 20% a year for many, many years into the future? I'm Casey Lau, a published author and financial educator. In this video series, I will show you the ultimate guide to achieving 20% compounding growth rate. Someone emailed me saying that by trading at Forex, he was able to get a return of 20% in a month. He claimed that he has been able to do that consistently for many months. My response is, congratulations! You are going to be a billionaire very soon. Suppose you have 1,000 ringgit. If you compound it by 20% every month, you are going to be a millionaire in 38 months and a billionaire in 77 months, which is equal to 6.5 years. That kind of growth is almost on par with that of Mark Zuckerberg, who, having founded Facebook in 2004, became a billionaire in 2008. Allow me to put things in a broader perspective right now and explain to you how I know claims like these are far from being true. Let's say you just ordered 12 copies of my book, which cost precisely 39.90 ringgit. As an appreciation for the bulk purchase, I grant you a discount of 50%. Each month, if you persuade one person to buy my book at the retail price, you will be able to make a 100% gain immediately. Though you produce a yield of 100% from this simple mechanism, can you claim that the 100% you made this month was investment return? Can you become a millionaire by doing this trade? Let's continue the story. So months later, you are also selling another 10 titles through the exact same process, but now the work has gotten a little bit harder than it was. When you figure out how to sell 1,000 books, you get a small bookshop for it. Fast forward a bit, imagine you get to sell millions of books a month. You own something like Amazon, one of the largest companies in the world. Wouldn't you agree that selling millions of books is very much different from selling one book a month? In other words, I'm not interested in a minuscule project where I will sell only one item every month at a profit margin of 50%. For investing, I want to know that the process will yield 20% return, regardless of whether I invest 1,000 or 100,000 or even 1 million ringgit. That's the kind of venture I would like to participate. I want something that can scale big, even with the same process. Instead of targeting short-term high profit that cannot be scaled higher, deeper, bigger, you should instead focus on long-term investment that's less hassle, less risk, and still yield adequate return like 15 to 20% a year. So where exactly do you learn all these things? Here is someone whom I recommend that you learn from, Mr. Warren Buffett. Since Buffett owned the majority share of the company Berkshire Hathaway in 1965, his market capitalization has increased by 20% annually till present. The total gain over the span of all these years is a whopping 20,000 times. Now, I hope you get the idea that active trading in Forex or cryptocurrency or penny stocks or any other commodity is not my recommended way to accumulate wealth. As far as I know, nobody in my circle of millionaire friends gets there by any of these methods. So stay tuned for the next video where I will share with you the recommended way to invest for 20% annual return. Please like and share to inform more people about the proper way to invest and accumulate wealth. Post a comment to guess what is one of the four fundamental factors that I'll be sharing in the second part of this series. For more money tips, download my free ebook series at kclau.com. Financial education made convenient for you.